morning show. Better get ready now. Go, can't go, but don't you tell my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. You can knock me down, stab in my face, splatter my name all over the place. I do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. And don't you tell my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Really get ready now, go, can't go, but don't you step on my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. One for the month, two for the show, three to get ready now. Go, can't go, but don't you step on my blues ways. You can do anything, but lay off of my blues ways. It's a blue, blue, a blue suede shoe. Got a blue, blue, a blue suede shoe, baby. Blue, blue, a blue suede shoe. Got a blue, blue, a blue suede shoe. You can do anything, but lay off of my. Said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, oh yeah. But I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah. I've seen my baby. Don't you understand? I love a man. But I said I got a woman way across town. Just for me. Oh, oh yeah. She said I love it early in the morning. Just for me. Oh yeah. The fusses just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place. I tell her now, in her home, I got a woman. We cross town, she's good to me. Oh, oh, yeah. Well, I tell her, I got a woman. We cross town, she's good to me. Oh, oh, yeah. She knows she's all right.
She
knows she's all right.
She's all right.
All right, she's all right. I got a woman. Here we go again. It's like my horse just left. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Ooh, who do you think of when you have such a luck? I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. a hold my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, my heart, it scares me to death when she touches my eyes. Oh, what a chill I've got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Yeah, yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl and I love it, my heart beats so it scares me to death when she touches my hand. Oh, what a chill I've got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up,
Yo. Good evening. Woo, boy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the big freaky international hotel. With his little weirdo dolls on the walls and his little funky angels on the ceiling. You ain't seen nothing, you seen a funky angel, boy, I'll tell you for sure. This is my first live appearance in 9 years. Thank you. I appeared dead before, but this is my first live one. Before the evening is over, I will have made a complete, total fool of myself. And I hope you get a kick out of it. After the show, baby, after the show. Also, during the show, I had to go back here and drink a lot of Wawa, because it's so dry here in Las Vegas. Singers have what they call a Vegas throat, so you got to drink a lot of water. And also, I got some stuff back here called Gatorade. This Gatorade, man, it's supposed to work like 12 times faster than water. It looks like it's already been used to me, I'll tell you for sure. But if it aids my Gator, all right, you know. One of the first records I recorded was back in 1927, I think it was. Love me tender, love me dear, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I
bang, bang,
love you so. Love me tender, love me true. Oh, my Lord, have mercy. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Tell me you are mine. I'll be your
whoa.
What are they? She's getting serious, man. Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you. And I always will. Love me tender, love me dear. Tell me you are mine. I'll be your all of you till the end of time. Oh well, and love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Back up here, back.
I'd like to do a medley. Every time I put this thing on, it's like, you know. Had a little trouble in the Army when they gave me a rifle. I kept going, you know. They said, Tench Hutt, and I'm going. I said, well, put him away, man. He's a stone cold freak, you know. So, my mouth ain't working right either. I'd like to do a medley of some of my biggest records for you, ladies and gentlemen. They actually, they were actually no bigger than any of the rest of them. They were all about the same size, but sounds impressive.
Crash, boom, bang. A whole rhythm section was a purple game. Let it rock. Everybody, let it rock. Everybody in the wholesale block was dancing to the jail. Dancing to the jail, how to rock. Dancing to the jail. Oh. You know I can't be found. Sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, I have to leave, please telephone. Don't be cruel. Well, baby, if I made you mad, if you feel like you've been had, please just forget the past. Before I kick your, don't be cruel. Your heart is true. Oh, I don't want no other love. Baby, it's just you and me. Well, let's walk up to the preacher and let us say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you.
About boy. No, man, you're out of your bird. Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. Oh, you'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die. Well, the bell upstairs keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. It ends so long, a lonely street. I'll never, never look back in there. They're so lonely. Well, they're so lonely, they could die. Tale to tell. I just take a walk down Lonely Street. Two. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die. Well, now if your baby leaves, you got a tale to tell. I just take a walk down Lonely Street to Heartbreak Hotel, where you will be. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely. You could die. When I tried to think of a special song for tonight, excuse me, Miss Gatorade don't taste too good the second time around, boy, I'll tell you for sure. When I tried to think of a special song, this is what I came up with. I looked her square in the eye because that's all she had was one big square eye in the middle of her head. And I... I said, baby, she said, she was a little weird too, you know, she had a guitar on, we were going, you know, so I was, I was giggling and watching the sweat fall on the floor, you know, and I said, baby, she said, deeper, deeper, I said, baby, baby. She said, is that your pick? I said, yeah. I said, that's it, you know. She said, that's a weird looking pick, boy. I said, well, yeah, I threw it down, you know. they're gonna put me away, folks, I'll tell you. I can feel it coming, man. It's a matter of time, man. So I was we were leaning over like this, and I got up in her face, you know, and I said, baby. Baby, baby. She thought I was a frog, so she left, you know. So so I was getting tired leaning over like this, you know. Sitting there by myself, you know. So after a while, the chick came back, you know. So I said, baby, baby. And I got up very close to her, and it was a very tender, touching moment, you know. My leg was getting tired, and I was leaning on the neck of the guitar. And she said, what's that falling on the floor? And I said, sweat, you fool, sweat, you know. And oh Lord, have mercy on me, man. 14 years shot to hell, I'll tell you for sure, man. So anyway, I got up close to her and I said, that's what I said. And she left again, you know, she didn't like. I said, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You're crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rabbit and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You're crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You're crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rabbit. You ain't no friend of mine. Take this, and I'll take this. On the water and ground, everybody.
Moby Dick!
I was thinking about the cat that owns this place, you know. Boy, that's a weird corner over there, man. I was, I I was thinking about the guy that owns this place. He's got to be a weirdo too, man. He's Kirk Kukurian or whatever his name is. I'd like to get him and Howard Hughes in a crap game. That's what I like to do. Can't stop loving you. Well, I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind. Yes, I did. To live in memory. I'm such a long, lonely time. And I can't and I won't stop wanting you. I said it's useless to say. Yes, it is. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Are those happy hours, all that we once knew, they're so long ago, they still make me blue. They say the time, it heals a broken heart. Yeah, yeah. Oh, but time has to steal since we've been apart. And I can't stop love. I said I made up my mind. Yes, I did. To live in memory. I'm such a lonely. And I can't and I won't stop wanting you. I said it's useless to say. Yes, it is. So I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday.
She don't, oh God, my, I know she loves me, my, well, my babe, I know she loves me, my babe. Hell, my baby, I know she loves me, my baby. Hell, my babe, I know she loves me. She don't do nothing but kiss and hug me, my babe. I know she loves me. Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby. Oh, my baby.
That's my finale. I'd dive right in the middle of the thing. Any, meeny, miny, mo. One of the first records I ever did, ladies and gentlemen, was, be still, still. Was terrible. No. When I first started out in the business, I had three pieces, three instruments. They're gonna come get me, man. I know. They're gonna pull a plug and everything goes. I had three instruments. I had a guitar and a shaky leg, another guitar and another shaky leg. No. I cleared my throat a lot. But she said, you can't do that on stage, you fool. So anyway, we did about five songs before anybody really knew who we were. Really knew who we were. Really knew who we were. So I straightened my rings out and looked at the sweat on my hands. Went like this. You gotta get your mouth. You gotta do your mouth like that too. Yeah, that's part of it. Your nose running, you gotta do the whole thing in order to do it right. I'd like to sit down and rest for a while. Oh. I'd like to I'd like to talk to you a little bit, ladies and gentlemen, about how I got started in this business and when. And other things, what is that? Oh. Thought it was a woolly booger, man. About how I got in this business and when, and a lot of things that happened from my side of the story. There's been a lot written, a lot said, but never from my side of the story. So, I'm not laughing, man. One little chick going, she wouldn't clap me, she was going, anyway, I started out as a child. No, wrong. I started out when I was just out of high school, and I was driving a truck, and I was training to be an electrician. And I got wired the wrong way, baby. That's what happened to me. One day on my lunch break, I went in to make a record. And they, I wasn't trying to get into record, I wasn't trying to get into the business. Boy, oh boy, I'll tell you, it's squirrel night here tonight. I really wasn't trying to get into the business, and I left and I forgot about it. So the guy put the record out about a year and a half later, and just overnight in my hometown, people were saying, who is he? What is he? Is he, you know? I'm going, am I? I didn't know, what the hell? So it became pretty big in my hometown and in certain parts of the country, but nobody really knew who I was. So I started to work little nightclubs and little football fields and little alleys, you know, and little weird rooms with little green things looking at you from the ceiling like that, you know, blue-eyed things. That's the owner. He snorts too, you know. So I did that for like a year and a half. And then in 1956, I met Colonel Sanders, Parker. And they arranged to put me on television. And at that particular time, there was a lot of controversy. You didn't see people moving out in public. You know, they did it in the back rooms. They got it on, but it was kind of new. So there was a lot of controversy about it. And I threw my ring away. So, I went to New York and I had sideburns, you know, long hair. 14 years ago, it was a little weird, you know, I walked down the street with sideburns. People said, get him, hot damn, he's just out of the trees, you know. So I was shaking and dodging. In fact, that's how I got in this business, was shaking and dodging, you know. So, I did the Jackie Gleason show three times, and I went to the Ed Sullivan show. So there was a lot of controversy, and the cameras were photographing me from the waist up, you know. And Sullivan's over on the sideline going, some bitch, you know. So I'm saying, thank you, Ed, thank you. I didn't know what he was calling me at the time, you know. I thought it was nice. So I did three or four of the Ed Sullivan shows, then I went to the Steve Allen show. And they were going to tame me down, so they had me dressed in a tuxedo and singing to a dog on a stool. And the dog's in heat, and I didn't know it, you know. So I'm singing, you ain't nothing but a hound dog. And the dog's going, I'm saying, back, you fool. They put the dog in another room, you know. So I did that show, and then I went to Hollywood. Hollywood's the next move, you know. That's how it happens. You get a record and you get on television and you go to Hollywood. Well, I wasn't ready for that town and they weren't ready for me, you know. So I cleared my throat a lot. I didn't like that either. So I made Love Me Tender and I did Loving You. Loving Her. Loving whoever I get my hands on at the time, you know. Then I did Jailhouse Rock. And cleared my nose again. What's that? Oh, smoke. So I did the Jailhouse Rock, King Creole. So I had four pictures, and I was really getting used to the Hollywood bit, man, the Hollywood life. You know, I had a Cadillac and a limousine, you know, and sunglasses, and I was sitting in the back saying, I'm a movie star, hot damn, I'm a movie star, you know, eating hamburgers and drinking Pepsi Colas, you know. People saying, watch that squirrel, man, he's just out of the trees, you know. So I was living it up pretty good, and I got drafted and shafted and everything else, man. So just overnight, it was all gone. You know, I was in a different world. And I woke up, you know, and all these guys were saying, what's he going to do? What's he going to do, you know? At first, they just watched me to see what I was going to do. And when they saw I was doing the same things that they were, you know, everything got okay. So, no, thank you. But the guys in the service must get awfully homesick because they call each other mother a lot. And I kind of picked it up, you know. That was only half of it. It didn't go over too well back in Hollywood, you know. I'd go up to some director and say, how you doing, your mother? And he'd go, get in line. So, you know, they had the word out for me, boy. And anyway, I got out of the service in 1960, and I came back to Hollywood, excuse me, Hollywood. And I made a picture called G.I. Blues, and let's see, Girls, 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 which wasn't a picture, just Girls, Girls, Girls. And Blue Hawaii, Viva Las Vegas. Thank you. And a little black and white 8mm underground film called Up Your Nose, which hadn't been released yet. They're still cutting out the rough spots, you know. So I'm really betting on that picture to do big things, you know. So the whole idea of telling you the story is I was in Hollywood and I was doing like picture after picture after picture, picture after picture after picture. So I got into a rut, which was just off Hollywood Boulevard. It was this big rut, man. I went down there, get me out. And I said, I'll stay down there, you freak. So anyway, I was missing one of my teeth. No, I was missing a contact. What's that? Oh, it's a smoke again, man. I was missing contact with and Super Anna and Dristan, you know, and all that stuff, with a live audience. So I just want to tell you from my side, you know, how good it is to be back and a lot of things that happened to me. Yes, ma'am? Yes? After the show, lady, we'll get it on, boy. I'll tell you for sure. I can't play this, mother. See?
What went wrong with our love, a love that was was so strong. And as I still walk by, I think of the times we had together while our hearts were young. Here by me to end this misery, and I wonder. Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in your parlor seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight? I wonder if you're lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage, and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly, and never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change, you acted strange, and why I've never known. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt you. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Heart filled with pain, shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome
Hello. Come here, child.
everlasting smile, a smile could bring you near to me. Don't ever let me find you gone, 'cause that could bring a tear to me. This world has lost its glory, let's start a brand new story now, my love. Right now, there'll be no other time, and I can show you all my love. Talk in everlasting words and dedicate them all to me. And I will give you all my life. It's here if you should call to me. You think that I don't even mean a single word I say. Trouble seems so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half to stud. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. Oh, I said something wrong, not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. Why said something wrong, not long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Oh, 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 oh. Da 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 da. Hey,
tell you. Before I do anything else, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to... Oh, Lord, have mercy. Okay. Lord, have mercy. thank you. Before I go crazy, yeah, baby, hang loose, child. Before I do anything else, I'd like to introduce the members of my band. Charlie, this is Jerry. George, James. I'd like to introduce the members of my crew that are doing such a fantastic job for me. And, okay. First of all, the young ladies that open our show tonight, they really live up to their name, ladies and gentlemen, the Sweet Inspirations. The beautiful quartet voices you hear in the back belong to the great Imperials, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Young man on lead guitar. He's one of the finest guitar players I've ever met, ladies and gentlemen. His name is Lightning Hopkins. James Burton. I don't know about you, but we're crazy up here, boy, I'll tell you. Young man on rhythm guitar, he makes records for RCA. His name is John Wilkinson, ladies and gentlemen. The man on drums, he's from Dallas, Big D. His name is Ronnie Tutt, ladies and gentlemen. Now on a Fender bass, his name is Jerry Schiff. So he's Tutt and he's Schiff. That's Tutt Schiff, any way you look at it, boy, I'll tell you. sure got a lot of nerve, don't you, boy? Young man on piano and organ, ladies and gentlemen, his name is Larry Mahovarak. Larry? 1969 Mahovarak. the guy that hands me my water and stuff up here on stage, he's a good friend of mine. I met him when I was in the Army. His name is Wooly Booger. No, Charlie Hodge. Charlie. Our orchestra and conductor, ladies and gentlemen, his name is Bobby Morris. Bobby. I could give a hand for the wonderful Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Morris, Wooly Boogers. So people in the audience I'd love to say hello to tonight, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, the young lady that opens you when I do, she's, I just did a picture with her. I don't know what to say about her, man. I really dig her. She's really fantastic. She's gonna have a fantastic show here. I'd like you to say hello to Miss Nancy Sinatra, ladies and gentlemen. You out there, baby? You out there, sweetheart? Yeah, my girl, my girl. Love you. Yeah. There's a guy sitting in her booth that one hell of a songwriter, ladies and gentlemen. He has written some beautiful stuff, and he wrote one of my biggest records. I'd like you to say hello to Mac Davis. He wrote In the Ghetto, ladies and gentlemen. Mac. Yeah. And there's a guy in the audience that's a fantastic comedian. I don't know if he remembers it or not, but when I was in the Army, he wrote me a letter in Germany one time. And he told me that I was up in the snow up on the Russian border, man. And this guy wrote me a letter and said he was taking care of my girlfriend in Chicago, not to worry about it. So he's really fantastic. And I can say hello to Buddy Hackett, ladies and gentlemen. Buddy, where are you? Yeah. Thank you. The other guy in the audience, I've been asked what I think about him. I can only tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I think... oh, God. I can only tell you that this guy is one of the most fantastic performers I've ever seen. Ladies and gentlemen, he's my, also my good friend, Thomas Jones. Thomas? You. You bet your bird, boy. The old hometown don't look the same, Tom, I'll tell you. One of my, is anybody else I left out? Oh, yeah, I'd like to introduce a young lady, ladies and gentlemen, that I have done 3 pictures with. And she's one of the most lovely creatures I've ever met, man. And she's a lovely person on top of it. She's a good actress. I'd like you to say hello to Miss Shelley Fabre. Shelley, come on now. Don't check it out on me, man. Come on. She's a woolly booger, boy. one of my biggest records, ladies and gentlemen, that's done very well for me recently.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Now people, don't you understand, a child needs a helping hand. He's gonna be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me, are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns, and a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as the cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns, so he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As a crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Thank you, Mac. Thanks, Mac. A new record that I have just coming out, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you like it. It's called Suspicious Mind. Let's get it on.
Caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? Suspicious minds, and we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know stops by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. We can't go on together
about you. You know, caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, babe. You know, caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, babe. Because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much. Oh, 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 oh. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much. Too much, baby. Oh, don't you know? Caught in a trap. I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby.
Thank you very much. Dear Lord, thank you. Hey, mama, don't you treat me wrong. I'm in love with daddy all night long. When you see me in misery, come on, baby, shake my knee, all right. Hey, hey, what I say? Hey, what I say? Hey, what I say?
Beautiful audience, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Lord, how much. Thank you. Straight razor toad in a moment. Oh, that's poke salad. I'd like to do this song especially for you, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful audience. Thank you very much.
Wise men say, only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love. Oh. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, you know, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.